Yeah, let's go, YouTube. You know what? Fucking cruise up in the snowstorm that just happened. Last few ones will show up around now. And then we'll have springtime. But yeah, let's go cruising. It's minus 18, you know? Remember, like, subscribe, be 18 plus, you know? Do all that greatness. Really never happens, but yeah. Let's go have fun. Let's go do some snowing. Snow bucking. Alright. One perfect. One-handed till around the corner. Alright, y'all. Be back in a second. Oh, there went the other glove. Oops. Give me that. Brown. That's what I get for taking off. Put my glove over the camera. Oh shit. Test out how nasty this ice is. I wanna like get out here. All the nice snow that happened. Goggle the fuck up. This guy's half on the sidewalk like a fucking moron. Let's close all these vents. I'm going to see if there's a sale on top. I'm giving this some wrench stress and then I'm missing. Well, we close our mirror. Fuck is this shit? I gotta get on this road. Man. Bright enough, I don't need a headlight. Ooh. Should probably put the mask on. Love that new back brake though. Nice. Gotta do so much preparation in this shit. First I gotta shovel all my snow. Then I gotta fucking bring the bike out. Then I gotta put the battery on the bike. Then I gotta wrap the battery on the bike. So it needs to be a little bit insulated out there. Everyone's a little fucking nasty. The mirror keeps getting fucking bent out of shit. Something smells like an electric fire by his apartment. Better not be me. Smoking? See anything on fire yet? I haven't had a loss of power yet, so seems okay. There's a sewer in there. Yeah, there we go, some ice. Yeah, we're cruising pretty fast here. I put the new shot out there. Okay. I gotta put less air in the tire. There must have been a groove in the road there. Fucking grab the ground like you wouldn't believe where. Fucking idiots. Leave the garbage can right in the street. I really don't want to take air out of my tires. We're getting a truck. Pass. Ah. It looks like it's nice and jacked up. Maybe if I wasn't doing like 45 into the fucking snow, with half bald tires from summer. Thing is, I can't change the back tire ever unless I cut it off now. That's why this bike only be inside winter bike now. Don't do no this. And then the Blue Yoda will be for summer and out in the countries. Like a color right now. Can't even fucking see where the potholes are with all the snow. That's the greatest part. Could use this later. The brake is not happening. Wipe out. The tires are even more fucking worn because I've been riding all winter. I'm like a rock hard right now, dude. Goddamn tires. Should have aired them down. I really don't want to go less than 8 psi, but I had it at 4 before, and then all of a sudden, the fucking ride the bike and tires like dead flat. This is like the biggest fucking detour in history. Oh, I should have turned there. Damn. You're gonna have to fucking turn around now. Unless we turn up here on the street. I'd rather ride down that path than wipe out in front of some car that's gonna slide into me. This is way more risky. Maybe these potholes are like ice holes from hell. Bro, there it goes through. Alright, I know I can get up here. Fucking rude chicken. This is fucking even worse than that. Like, full on. Shit. Fucking sent it anyway. Path is ready to death, but there it is. Oh my god, nobody likes shoveling dick anymore. Oh, now it starts snowing. Great. Scoring my fucking life. See, the tires aren't completely fucking rock hard. They're just not as good as they were before. Yeah, I think they're almost a year old now. If I want less thrill, I can just let air out. But I know I'm gonna get a bunch of pop, so it's like fucking 80 pounds, maybe 50 pounds. If I let air out now, I'm gonna be dragging ass all the way home. You better just leave it the way it is. Very good, just stare on, you fucking loser. That's how you can put, this is me. He's like watching, hope I do good, good. I don't
Yeah, it's big best. As long as I don't kill myself in doing this, we're good. I'm fucking sending. Oh yeah, if you hear that weird fan noise, that's that duck. I'm gonna check it out, I'll cut it off right now. Duck, duck, goose! I would rotate the camera, but it might break. It's not like it's the warmest. I hope that bag on the front isn't wearing a hole in it this whole time. That would suck. I wrapped it pretty good. The battery hasn't flicked the flicker yet.
I like it a lot.
Yeah. Must be nobody right in there. Bumpy. Bumpy, they say. Somebody catch this light. Fucking clipping it. Change it open up. Yeah, made it. I need to change that front brake soon. Or fucking clean it or something. See if it goes over the gears. It's like nobody hears anymore. Very good. Somebody like sharing the fucking path. There's like so much room and you gotta walk right in the fucking middle. Check it out, I'm going as fast as room. And uphill too. I was over there, that's black ice though. This snow, I got more traction. I don't mind detour. As long as I get back in one piece, that's all that matters. It's not like it's a fucking great weather out here. Oh fuck, where did that hole come from? It looked like snow, like everything else. Snow, snow, and more snow.